stop and go with something, you'll see somebody with the logo on.
Right.
The dude cooking the cheesesteaks. Motherfucker be at Max's with the MF logo on. Yep. You'll see that. So it was like, people don't take pride in that merch. Listen, I don't care if you just got to, if you got to take and get 100 shirts with your logo on there and your information, your tag or your website or whatever. Or your IG, and just give it to people in your hood. So when people coming through that hood, it's a wrap. Everybody like, yo, damn, who this? Who the ball? Because when you got people wearing t-shirts and all that, that's walking and talking billboards. Mm-hmm. You see what I'm saying? Like, ain't nobody gonna come through and don't and say, damn, who that? And don't go check you out.
Right.
And ain't nobody gonna be wearing your t-shirt if somebody asks them and they don't big you up.
Right.
That's just like, if I got a t-shirt on and it's Johnny Doodad, a little doo-doo down North Philly, little doo-doo or rapper, whatever, his single called Stink Like Doodoo, whatever it might be. When I'm coming through and I got a little doo-doo shirt on, somebody gonna be like, yo, who that? Being though I got the shirt on, I'm not gonna say nothing bad about him. I'm gonna give him props. I'm gonna be like, yo, this the boy, he hot, man. But you gotta think of a logo. When you're thinking of a logo, you gotta think of something that could not even compete, but that could look like, damn, would a person wanna wear this just to be wearing it at work, wherever they wanna wear that? Cause you gotta think about like Ralph Lauren, you gotta think about all these, and you gotta put yourself in that place and say, you know what? My logo gonna be hot. So when people wear it, it's gonna look hot.
Right.
Wherever I put it on a sweatsuit, wherever I put it, wherever, it's going to be popping. And that's what it's about. A lot of dudes don't, they be just trying to, like, listen, I swear, man, these dudes don't understand. I couldn't be nobody manager. Because they be like, wow, little drill sergeant. I'll be like, you be happy I'm a drill sergeant because them Benjamin Franklins is drilling your bank account.
Right.
Because I know the package. Like, right now, it's about content. You got all these dudes out here that can rap. You got a lot of dudes out here that can rap, right? But they ain't got no content. Big boys ain't even had no content. Look at how many big rappers we ain't seen them the whole corona. Because they wasn't rolling the content out all the time.
Right.
I'm telling you, you're supposed to be recording shit. Listen, man, in this phone alone, man, and backed up on the air on the cloud, I got so much shit, man.
Mm-hmm.
I'm talking about so much shit.
Mm-hmm.
And it's like, it's to the point.